I am fully aware of the recent incident involving corporal punishment at my school. It was in the national press. Maybe more details later. The caning of those girls would have been on the hand, and it was normal practice to give the canee a few minutes to compose themselves before returning to lessons. The sick bay was next to the head's office and was convenient for a quick hand rinse and to wash away any tears. The fact that it was a sick bay does not mean the punishment was extra severe.